Here's another update to the modular cubic workbench. Just added some half cubes to the side of the table saw shelf. This area is going to be used to store crosscut sleds. It has the same grid hole pattern as the cubes and bolts right into them. The cubes behind the secret door will hold dust collection and electrical.